Valley Labs in the heart of Beverly Hills at Blow and Go Salon.
Hola, hi. Today what we're going to do is we're going to do some amazing vintage finger waves that's really simple and easy to go. You don't know what to do with your bangs and you're ready to go out on a date? Here's a really cool, simple tip. Grab your curling iron, hairspray, take one section, hairspray like this, grab your curling iron, and you want to wrap as close as to the base, wrap it around for a few seconds, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, let go. Beautiful waves are coming through. Grab another section, hairspray it again, wrap it up high, close to the base, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Let's do one more section. At least 3 sections is a good. Spray. Up high. Wrap 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. With your comb or a brush, start combing your hair down and start connecting the waves together. Okay? See, there's your first wave right there. You want to spray it. Smooth. Second wave down here. Spray it. And smooth. And then with the rest of the hair, all you want to do is just twist and bring it back. And then you want to pin it. And there you go, your beautiful vintage finger wave. Looks amazing.